So far in this afternoon's program, there's one thing that all the composers have in common. They are no longer with us. They only live on in their music. However, we fix this with the next piece, because the composer is standing right here. Greg has written a piece called Heifergal.
Shall I say something about it?
Do it, yeah.
Heifergal is a Welsh hymn tune. Means joy or cheer. So what this is, now this hymn is well known in Britain and in the United States. I don't think it's so well known in Hungary. So what this is, you'll hear the hymn tune itself stated at the beginning, and then sort of a little fantasia or reflection on a hymn tune. Now this is the first European performance. I'm not sure if it's the first performance because I wrote it for a dear friend who's a principal cellist in a major American orchestra. And she joins the pantheon of great artists who are terrific players, wonderful people, and terrible at returning emails. And it's been great fun for me to work with Lillian and Sofia, and I hope that at least they could put up that work with me as we were preparing this.
Okay.
So, Kirsten.